anytime and anywhere in the world. Now back to the panel.
Thank you so much for that report, Ella. And Red Bascon scored 13 points for Adamson in their previous match. Just a rookie, but already showing her true potential. As you get back to this game, good blocking from UP as Jamili will fire one, challenging the blockers. Their leader will be on deck to serve for the Fighting Maroons. Bump set. Magsumbol. Quick one to Celis. Babalik sa UP. Chance here for Adamson. Good dig. Jamili again as we turn it over this time to Carla Elizaga of UP. Really try to end this season strong. They're inching closer to the end of season 86. They're going to try to chase this. The street, you're not able to just pop it up. But great hustle from them too.
See, like in person, lumulutang talaga siya sa air and she hits that ball right at the peak.
She's one of the... And she will serve. Good serve. Magsumbol, bump set to Jaboneta. Alcantara. Ooh, Red Bascon!
Much like Barbie Jamili hitting that ball at the right time. Mahirap basahin, nasa ibabaw talaga ng blocker. Sometimes when your team is doing really well and you're at the service line, sometimes you overthink it. Parang, oh, I have to strongly serve this right. Para we maintain this momentum. But
you mentioned the third best blocker in the league, and I know you've had many games against Itang. Prolific middle blocker herself, Jaboneta. Alcantara to Bascon again off the hands of Capistrano.
Those are one of the harder attacks to read. Frustrating because you can't reach it and you just rely on the defense that they got. In this case, it was too strong for the libero of the UP Fighting Maroons.
So what can you say about the Adolfo Stern to serve here for Adamson as Magsumbol will look to Monares. Jamili. Ooh, she was ready for it.
Now we head to a timeout.